old stuff, new stuff? A new record called Behind the Eyes. Now, I guess this song is about three different people. One of them I know you know, and two of them you don't. But the first verse is about Jim Carrey, and the second verse is about a cousin of mine that was a daddy and didn't know it until he got custody of the child. And the last one is about a girl that I went to school with that she was in my sister's class and really a quiet, shy, ugly duckling, and they went back for a class reunion, and she was the prettiest one of the bunch. So.
There was this guy, he was down on his luck, he was 2 or 5 years child, and he had no home and had no car. He wore a weary smile, moved out to LA. Tomorrow may bring, but I'll tell you.